Bulk editing in Moodle 4.2. Thanks to this Moodle Users Association sponsored project, teachers can perform bulk actions in their courses. They can bulk duplicate, delete or move items or whole sections, and can bulk change the availability options. Here we see our teacher setting up a new course on critical thinking. Modules 1 and 2 are completed, but he wants to add some activities to Module 3. He clicks Bulk Edit, selects the relevant activities in Module 2, and then from the footer he chooses Duplicate. He can then select these duplicated or copied activities and bulk move them into Module 3. Because he's still working on them, he now selects Availability, and from here he can hide the activities until he's finished preparing them. He can also perform bulk actions on whole sections, for example if he wanted to rearrange the order of the modules. To summarise, thanks to the Moodle Users Association, teachers can perform bulk actions on activities and sections.